He was never afraid to push the boundaries of what was expected of him as a musician, and he remained a fiercely independent artist throughout his career. Hawkins bought a house in Hawaii from his earnings and royalties of the song, I Put a Spell on You, and it was reported that he had been through 6 marriages and fathered anywhere from 57 to 75 children in his lifetime.